And then with Zon Tools, it's a PPC automation tool. Unlike some PPC automations, what we've found from talking to our users that a lot of people really like is they like that it's not a black box. Zon Tools is extremely transparent with what we're doing. We explain to you all the algorithms. We have 9 different engines running at all times to optimize your bids, your campaigns, moving keywords and negative keywording them out where they need to be. It's quite complicated, but you can read about all of it on our website. And unlike some softwares where you just put it in a black box and you can't really see what's happening, and it just runs and they say, we're using your money and advertising to the best of our ability, just trust us. I think they really do, but a lot of people like transparency and like to be able to take the wheel and steer it a little bit when they decide it's important because they know their business best at the end of the day. So Zon Tools is AI driven, very, very smart technology, but you can touch it and manipulate it if you'd like to, which a lot of our users do.
Zon Tools helps with PPC automation. And as you mentioned, it's more transparent rather than some other tools. And you can be more in charge. So you mentioned like, so I guess if you want to change different things, you see more data, I believe. And then based on that, you can make more decisions for your PPC.
Exactly. You nailed AMZ Alert and Zon Tools. Exactly. Like, let's just say that, you know, like all these AI softwares that are PPC automation, they're running and like on machine learning, but they don't know if your delivery got held up in customs. They don't know if like a big holiday is coming up. And that's whenever you can jump in and like make some adjustments, because the real world and AI don't always work together seamlessly. So that's why we allow, you know, user input. But I mean, it can be as automated as you want it to be. It can be completely hands off if you like, but all of our customers that are usually love that they can jump in when they need to. So yeah, you got it completely explained them perfectly.